do you enjoy art, and why is it important to you?
Because you kind of get to express yourself through art in like a more creative way than just, you know.
Well, because especially Art Unleashed, there's many different types of art that you can try, and I just think it's fun and you're able to express yourself.
It's really, it takes your mind off the day, and it's not stressful like most of my other classes.
This is my eighth year teaching art at Traverse City Public Schools, 10 years total. Art's always been a passion of mine. I've enjoyed drawing and painting since I was as young as I can remember. I think the video animation class is my favorite class, and drawing and painting, the fundamentals of art, second. Well, I think middle school, the grades 6 through 8, it's perfect developmental level for kids to really grasp the concepts of art, and then they can take them where they want to.